Welcome, this is Game Doc Gamer. We're spectating a match of Unreal Tournament 3 on Serenity, and match just started at 45 seconds ago. And we have red and blue team this time. Looks like red holding blue at bay. Geddy Lee with blue orb quickly taken out. He had Scorpion and Tank after him. That would hurt. Red is down by one player. Looks like blue orb. Okay, reset. Red orb is dropped for someone in wanting Manta. Red Prime taking damage. Blue orb on route. Haxor's entered the game on red. So if I switch to red, there'll be no point in me playing.
Leviathan under construction.
Oh, watch out for Tank! Oh, but he did get Muscle Face. That was a nice little surprise move. Now, get in that. Oh, yeah! Oh, damn! Holcim killed Wapato, but he killed him right at the last moment. Blue Prime is reset. Will he be able to rebuild it? I don't think he will. Got four red here in this area. And only one blue. No blue now. Blue guy died. Nice teamwork by red. Blue core vulnerable. Both cores still at 100. We're 3 minutes into the first game of the match. Geddy Lee at mine node. Can he reset their prime in time? Blue core taking damage with all those four red going that way. Muscle Face going to reset Levy. Blue has no node. But their blue orb is not in taxi. In tow. They are building it. Very nice play by Holcim. Doing the job that needs doing. Oh, Levy is stuck or something. Yeah, that Levy is... You need to be careful driving that thing. Kills I think he died to the Avril there. So Blue Prime going down, I don't know to who, Rocky Mountain? Yeah, just keep hitting the node, the turret will go down once you finish. Excellent, right out of range. Oh. So blue will get their prime set. That's Holcim with orb. And Muscle Face with red orb. Holcim probably feeling some deja vu. Aboutre, not Al Boutre. Sorry guys, I called him Al Boutre. There's no L in there. Oh, nice play. Oh, got orb. Oh, that was nice, Holcim. Awesome play. Wow. That was... I didn't even see that coming. He knew... oh, whoa. He didn't... Salty here working on Blue Prime. Red Prime also taking damage. Oh, look at the Salty bounces off the top of the Blue Manta there. That was pretty cool. There we are. Red gets blue and in their control, but Rhett Blue Orb is pulsing, retakes it. But he's down to Tank. But Tank didn't take him before it was too late. He already took the node. Here comes Deemer. Will it hit? Oh, who was that? It was Red Deemer. Blue Tank's fighting it out here. This is Tank duel. Shoot the Tank! Oh, Blue Tank won, but I think Blue Tank had first shot. Wapadu with Red Orb here. Hulsing again, taking Blue Prime. I watched my neighbor's dog. I don't know what's up with him. He's not back yet, so I gotta... My mind's a little bit on the dog. Got a responsibility there. Alright, so Hulsing defending Red Prime. Blue did get Red Prime. Red Core has not taken any damage yet. Terror D knockdown. Hulsing heroing orb. Red Core now taking damage to Manta. There we go. Nice play. This is the... No, that's... You don't want that vehicle. You want the Scorpion. Let's see what he does. Scorpion. Oh, look at that. Scorpion all over the... Oh, and that's D-Taxis there. Smart play. Red Core secure. Nice. And who is this with Red Orb? Wapadu? And Blue Orb just leaving their, heading for Levy Node. Well, Pato needs a taxi to Blue Prime. Where's Sizzy? There he is. Not getting a taxi. Oh, no, Pato missed his taxi opportunity. I think Blue Orb, yep, Blue Orb down right here. Destroyed. Leviathan under construction. Tank duel again, Red Tank loses again. I'm asking him for real, 288 modem. Welcome to 1996. Dickbird has Blue Orb, getting a taxi to their prime. Blue Core at 75. Oh yeah, takes out Bender, nice opportunity there. How could you not do it? Oh, can he get it? Can he get it? Yes. Woo! Oh, and killing a red. Good support by Manta. Who is that in Manta? I don't know. Geddy Lee's nose. Oh, get him. Oh, damn. So close. Here he comes. Oh, why didn't he shoot it? Okay. Geddy Lee battling it out. Muscle Face getting a taxi to Blue Prime through the forest. Ow. Around every tree possible. K. Can he get it? Yes! Oh, that was a red scorpion. For a moment, I thought it was blue. Alright, red gets blue prime, blue core vulnerable. Now, what was that? Scorpion? Okay, scorpion. Here's blue orb, Geronimo. He has to dodge the tank shots. Tank is down, so he got it. And Bender down as well. I don't know if that's blue or red Bender. Can he lead with tank? Oh, muscle smacking Giddy Lee. Watch out, he could kill you with one shot. Oh, he did hit you. 2 health left. Almost did finish him. Blue Manta. Here comes Dickbird. Wants his prime back. Gets it. There's Manta. Oh, there's Bender as well. Oh, Bender. Oh. Red Bender. 3 red in the area. 2. Red does reset blue prime again. This has been blue on the defense the whole time. Now red gained a player. Oscilo. Oscilo, I don't know. 8-7. Can Geronimo get it? Sizzy's right there with orb. No, he's gonna get it. He's gonna... Oh no, he's pushed away. There's Blue Bender. Excellent play. Nice one. Nice play. Now, Red Levy's going to for Blue Core. If I can find it, here's Levy. He's going for blue core, hoping his team will get blue prime. And where is red orb is nowhere near blue prime. And blue orb is about... So he's going for red prime. So the Levy is kind of... I like Bender up here on the platform. Charity not getting a chance to do too much. And there's someone in the turret too, so red is down by 2 players. We had Metal0331 join on blue team. Now that's kind of not helping red at all. Potentially it could. Red Orb is down. Where is Red Orb down? Right at Blue Prime. So Red did try for it. Get that huge damage. Excellent play by Holsing. Red unable to evict blue from their prime, but look at that, blue, red, blue's prime reset. Red, blue having to go all the way back. Dickbird working on their prime. Uh-oh, Scorpion. 2 of them, friendly. Dipper just says, forget this. I'm gonna self-destruct on him. Ejected out with shield. Red gets blue prime right in front of us. Now red has Levy again. Maybe they can get blue core. Sorry, I missed the orb carriers there. Blue getting their prime back. We have a red levy. That's the primary concern right now. There, Dickbird just noticing. Here's Deemer. Yikes. Red really putting the heat on Blue now with a levy and a Deemer and all the attackers. Blue is really feeling it. Yeah, here's Geronimo. He might even cap it if he get. Oh no, he didn't know there's orb shield. Oh, so close. Nice try by Geronimo. What could he do? They got orb shield just a moment before he stepped on it. Okay. Geronimo. Yeah, just keep hitting that levy with Link primary. Blue core still at 75, red hasn't hit it. I'm not sure what's up with that. Levy trying to hit it, but missing blue core. There he goes, finally Terra D getting some blue core. All CeeLo, I don't know what he's doing, changing his binds or something, he's a new player. Or did he just disconnect? Okay, he just left. Metal 0331, bumping into trees. Rocky Mountain hoping for some blue core as well. Leviathan construction stopped. Oh! Just go for that core.
2 minutes remain.
Nice, there we are. There it is. 1 minute 49 seconds until overtime. But it looks like red may pull a win here. May. Whereas red orb is here, blue orb just coming on the dispenser. So to speak. There's a visual for you.
Leviathan construction stopped.
Red orb here near Brew Pine. Brew up. Oh, Geronimo, yes, he gets it. Oh wow, so we may get overtime. 1 minute, 4 seconds. And red orb is down. It may be recovered. 9 core left on blue. Blue could still win. Here, picked up by Terror D. Wow, he gets... Oh, that Scorpion really needs to hit the tank. Oh, and he misses the tank. But they may finish it. Uh-oh, you're in trouble. Ooh, he got it. Red tank down. No, Bender's missing the turret, really. You don't want to shoot right into it. Oh. 21 seconds. Hulsing has blue orb. Where is blue orb at levy node? Not sure it's probably his taxi took him here or something. Oh, 7 seconds until overtime. Whoever that taxi was needs a slap. Should have gone for red prime. It wasn't defended very well. Dick Bird says weakness.
Leviathan construction stopped.
Abutre just left, if I can say it properly. Alright, game two here. Red, blue orb already at their prime. Red orb just arriving. He really could get this taxi. Yep, this is the thing to do. Expect your other enemy orb to take your prime early in the game. Oh, there's C now. Red tank is waiting for it. Look. Oh, he lands over here. Ah, oh, fail, but picked up and but tank blasts him. Orb rests right here. Where did orb? Red orb is down too. Rocky Mountain gets out. Nice play. What could he do? He was way outnumbered. Can taxi his orb. Runny Babbitt. Landing down here. He might get it. Oh, he didn't. What was that? And plus, Blue lost their prime. Lucky Mounting hit it. Levy. Levy spawns, though. Is there a Manta? Yes, there is a Manta. Red Orb also hoping for a taxi, but there's no one here. Watch out! No, not maybe the best way to go up for the taxi. Yeah, Holsing realizes he needs to take tank down. Yeah, take the note. Oh, shit. So close, Holsing. Here comes Deemer. Looks like a red Deemer. Shoot that Deemer. Shoot it. No, it hit tank. Blue tank took Deemer. I don't know if that's the right call or not. This blue levy is over here. That'd be cool if Levy had a vehicle repair thing. They could repair the tank. Blue core is secure. Blue secures a core. Took no core damage. We're 3 minutes 20 seconds into the second game of the match. And Blue has control of their prime. It's been a little while. All red are evicted. He's got you damaged. Nice. Fast build there on mine. There you go, Geronimo getting a taxi. Yep, you can do that with orb carrier behind you. That's the way to do it. Oh, is he gonna get it? I don't know. Wait, oh. Oh, and Muscle Face is right behind him. Oh, he didn't get it. So now Muscle Face's turn here. 94 health. 90. 77. 60. Oh, and then Tank finishes him. Excellent play by Tank. Who was that? He was on his game there, so to speak. Yeah, that's a good tank. Who is that? Dick Bird. Good shooting, Dick Bird. Oh, Red Orb picked up, but no. Takes Manta. Salty and Levy, plus one turret manned.
Red core is vulnerable.
Red core vulnerable. Runny Babbitt left the game. Blue down by one player. 6-7 now. So red has levy and a tank. Longo entering the game on blue team. Looks like a new name, new player. Not sure. Says he was gonna taxi, but looks like Muscle Face got a taxi already. If I can pick up the name, it just blinks the name above the Manta, whoever is driving the... Excellent. Both four still at 100, though. 6.5 minutes into game two. Someone's Deemer, I don't know who. Blue tank down. Oh, Deemer hit Levy. Blue Orb got their prime, or, yeah. Excellent play by Holsingo, even gets out, very nice. Now we have Verbum joining the game on red team. Oh, I was wondering if he was going to survive that. Bender got the red attacker, I think. Hulsing building blue prime. Tickbird has orb. Salty at red prime. Wapato hoping for some blue prime. he could get in that thing too. They're just kind of ignoring him. Nice play by the Scorpion Blades there. I don't see that too often. Blue Levy trying for red prime. Not really hitting it, hitting the vehicles instead.
Leviathan construction stopped.
Haxer's finishing off Levy, nice play. Here's Longo, new name.
Leviathan under construction.
What's he doing? Does he know he needs to go for red prime? Get some turret for defending. This is the red. No one's going to attack from that way, they come from over this way. Manta will pancake him. That was Verbum. Another new name. Glad to see new players. Watch some more of my vids to learn the strategies and gameplay styles, all that stuff. Rocky Mountain delivers an Avril to the head. Now, Bender... It's not a retreat vehicle, really, for especially for infantry. Rocky Mountain battling. Can he get it? No, I don't think he'll get it, but we'll see. He's got four blue after him. Nah. Plus, then the blue orb carrier was here. Getty Lee. Here comes Deemer. Here comes it. Here comes. Oh. He didn't take any damage. Getty Lee's like, well, just let him build it. Nope. And he changes his mind. Has he got you haste? Oh, that makes me sick.
Blue core is vulnerable.
Red all over blue prime, but here comes Holsing. Can he get it? Maybe. Yeah, take it now. Don't hit that jump pad. Excellent.
Core is secure.
Both cores still at 100. Red resets blue prime very quick. No one's really hitting Levy here. Although it is on fire. I like this effect when it's like that. That's cool. It sort of backs up it back and then shoots forward. There we are, blue Deemer. Oh no, red Deemer. Wow. All kinds of red everywhere. Where is blue? Yeah, hit the levee from here. Levee down. Chiranaho with blue orb. He might get it. No, there's a scorpion. Oh, what happened there? Uh-oh, tank. Excellent play. Excellent play. Now red has to... Now why is it red hit blue core? A little strange. Maybe blue has a good defense. Chiranaho with blue orb. Oh, and he's down. Should not hit this jump pad. Do not do that. He would have had it. But blue is on the scene. Only one red left, really. Blue is down by one player. It's the nature of the game. You're never going to have perfectly matched teams here. Red Deemer. Oh, but look at this Holsing. There. See, he didn't hit the jump pad. That's the way to do it. Sometimes you want jump pad, but usually you don't. Red Orb about to retake it. Is there a Orb Shield? No, he gets it. Don't get in the Manta. Oh, self-destruct. Nice play by blue.
Blue core is secure.
Blue gaining a player. Scissorizer? No. Haxers. Scissorizer here about to take it again. Now this is a long match. I like these. It's kind of blue guy here with you damage. No, he didn't get it. Blue tank way too far forward. Never. Will you survive long way up here like that when red has your prime? Now, if you have your prime, you might. Incoming Levy. Oh, Levy down to Manta.
Leviathan under construction. Enemy ore destroyed.
Blue fails to get their prime. Jetpack Jack and Bender. Blue has no node. What can they do, you know? Better teamwork, obviously. Get a taxi. Here comes Blue Scorpion. We at least one other... See if he can get some kind of support. That helps him get the node. No, don't hit that thing. Oh, see? Oh, and fail. Oh, that was Tank. Okay. I wondered where that came from. Scissorizer with red orb. Hulsink getting a taxi. Sometimes the angle of the camera gives me the wrong angle like that. Uh-oh. Where's Red Tank? That's down. Nice one by Hulsink. That blue player must have destroyed Tank. Oh, no, there's Tank. Surprise.
3 minutes remain.
He's guarding Deemer. It's like Red will reset Blue Prime. Blue Orb Carrier down somehow to Manta. Red Manta. What is this, Levy? What is this? You can't flip it. It's not a scorpion.
Blue core.
This is its private part. We'll go right inside of its... How would you pronounce it? Of Alina. Blue does get their prime because it's a Leviathan. Valiana. Blue red orb down. Where's blue orb? Blue orb getting a taxi, just instinctively going for blue prime. Not realizing red orb is right below, but I think that tank was taking care of him. Oh, and Raxer smacks into the red guy. Oh, that was... Oh, look, the red's all over it. That was funny. He smacked right into that red player. That was a good slow-mo moment. Levy trying to take... Now, Runny Babbitt joining... Oh, and look, red lost their prime. Verbum is... SOL? Does Verbum realize? It looks like he does.
1 minute remains.
Another long game here. Looks like Red is trying to build their prime, but we have a Red Blue finally getting splash damage. Very quiet at Blue Prime. I wouldn't stay here with that Scorpion on the way. He's going to self-destruct. Here comes Deemer. Oh, and Deemer goes for Blue Orb Carrier instead of the node. I don't know if that's the right call. Is the orb still down? They just don't know where it is, do they? Going to have an overtime. Both cores at 100, by the way. Overtime. Now with this new microphone, I can't hear the bleed from my headphones, so there's a sync.
Leviathan under construction.
But I said overtime at the exact same time the announcer did. I'll try to sync that. I like that when the people spin around like that. Each time's a little different. It's not exactly the same. It applies some physics to it. I like that. Oops, skeleton, they got in the gravity well. Here comes blue orb. Oh no, failed. Destroyed. What kinds of red spawning at their prime? Can they get the manta? I think they will. Eventually. He gets three red so far. Mr. Salty picking up red orb. So, scores are almost equal still. Oh no! Oh, right in the mid-air shot by the tank. That was something. Jeez. I think it's better to go up top side for the orb taxi. Because you're going to bump into people like that. Destroyed. But we saw the top side taxi fail last time though, didn't we? Red getting blue prime. Now Rocky Mountain just going straight for blue. Is he going to pick up U damage? It's probably the right call. Now he'll go. Oh, blue got it. So what can he do? Nothing. He better go back. 63, score is still tied. So we have a little battle over this prime node. I'd say shoot him. I say shoot him. So red taking more drain because blue has levy and their prime. But it's still anyone's game. Holsing taxiing orb carrier. Blue core is oh shit, you gotta go to your prime. Runny Babbitt here with blue. So blue has two nodes, red one. More taxiing by Holsing. Hoping for... Yeah, that's your own levy. He thought... Getty Lee's saw the levy. I think he thought... He hesitated because he didn't know it was his own. Now, red taking all the drain here. Oh, they just lost levy nodes, so... Oh, wow. Great game. Still at least one more game in the match coming. The match is not over. 1 point win for blue.
Play. Leviathan construction stopped.
Both orbs getting a taxi, red orb's a little ahead of blue. Oh, but red orb dropped or something. Blue orb down at red prime. Oh, red... Oh, tank. Wow. Now there are some blue at red prime here. Yep, there we are, like I said. But tank is just mopping up blue here. Here comes blue tank.
Leviathan under construction.
Dickbird getting a taxi? So we have two tanks. Is the red tank still around? No. Oh, maybe it is. Yes. Oh, what an angle. Wow. Completely invisible. What a stealth spot. He's just... he's still a headache for Blue. Blue tank finally seeing him. Not happy about it. He can't get a good angle. Finally, red tank down, but boy, did he create a headache for Blue, but Blue still has red prawn. Red orb down. Dude, a taxi screw up. Can he, will he grab it? He realizes scorpion. Ah. Red's in trouble. This might be end of match soon. We're 2 minutes into the third game of the match. Red Orb having to huff it. Sizzy here with Red Orb. Getting some help from the tank. Stopped. Leviathan under construction. Red Core is under attack. Red Core already down to 52. Damaged. Red Core is secure. Looked like it was still taking damage when they had their prime, but not sure about that. There we are, Blue getting red again. Salty trying to reset their prime, but having, well, a little bit of help now. Oh, yep. A couple more red. Muscle face. Capping red prime for red. Leviathan construction stopped. Red keeping Blue at bay. Four red in the area. There's also more blue coming into the node. Oh. Wow. Now we have Deemer. Who's Deemer? Red. Wow. But it didn't reset the node due to shield. Red core is critical. Red core counting down. 30. We're about 4 minutes 20 seconds into the third game, and red down to 30 core. Blue could win the match. Let's see if we can find a player. Now, Bar isn't playing tonight. Red orb down near their prime due to, oh, Stinger. Stinger can be annoying. Blue orb also going for red prime. No, Haxers gets some resistance. He will die, I think. Yep. But he can respawn real quick. Pick it up. Oh, that's Rocky Mountain. Oh, Haxers was on Blue, right? Oh, gets Deemer and dies. Oh, we shot him. Where did he go? He's way over there. Look in the distance. Going down. Who was that? I don't think he died. I think he was still alive. So now red core is still at 30 and blue has red prime. Did he shoot anyone that time? There we are. About to finish the levee. Oh wow, there we are. Excellent match. Long match. Must be an hour long or something. Find out in a minute. Hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching. See you next time.